have just slept here. Frogs composed of quartets. You must have faith in us. You're a law-abiding community.
Then arrest this woman who wants to have me killed.
Look here, Jill. God knows the woman has every right to be angry with you. What you did here wasn't very good. You forced two decent lads to perjure themselves, and a young girl for that out of the street.
That young girl owns half the world.
Very well, then. We'll speak frankly.
That's why I'm here.
Now, after what you did, you have no moral right to say a word against this lady. And I advise you not to travel. Also, I regret to have to inform you of this. There is no longer any question of your being elected mayor.
Official?
Official.
I see.
The person who is chosen to exercise the high post of mayor must have, obviously, certain moral qualifications. Qualifications which, unhappily, you no longer possess. Naturally, you can continue to expect the esteem and friendship of the town just as before. That goes without saying. The best thing would be to spread the mantle of silence over the whole miserable business.
So I'm to remain silent while they arrange my murder!
Now who's arranging your murder? Give me the names. Investigate the case at once, unrelentingly. Well, the names.
You.
I resent this. Do you think that I want to kill you for money?
No. You don't want to kill me, but you want to have me killed!
Battle?
Yes, Thomas.
Sonorous.
A new girl!
You too, bastard! Oh, you too!
God, forgive me. We are poor weak things, all of us. Do not tempt us further into the hell in which you are burning.
Go, Shield, my friend. Go, my brother. Go, there is time. Go, Shield, go.
What are you going to try?